Good evening, everybody, and welcome back for another round of Chrono Trigger, in which I will hopefully not get killed multiple times by this boss. Last session, we stopped right at Giga Gaia. I am a wee bit underleveled for this guy. But, to be fair, I actually went back and experimented a little bit off stream to figure out how to do this. Can you hear me? Let's see. Okay, that's fine. That was almost confusing. My graphs were being weird. No, that's way far back. I probably don't need to keep that save anymore. The trick I figured out while playing with this is that all of his attacks are fire and dark based. I don't have any dark or shadow resistance gear. I do have two. We're gonna steal those and use them. It's a ruby vest because he can heal everybody by himself. That's important. And think about this. I think Frog did not get one. Okay. Frog got the you get a ruby vest. You get a ruby vest. You get a ruby vest. You do not get a ruby vest. You get dark mail for magic resistance. You get a ruby vest. Everybody gets a ruby vest. Okay. Frog gets speed belt. You get a stud. You get this. It's annoying because you would expect and or hope that you would actually counterattack magic attacks with Rage Band. But you don't. That's really, really annoying. I did win this once. It was really close. People died mid-fight, but I think I know how to do it. And actually, I want to check one thing. I don't know. What do fairies do? That's magic hits by 1/3. That is useful. Have Frog use a barrier on himself first turn. Wow, Chrono and Maro heal everybody. And then we're going to try to get some pastes in there. And we're going to open up on the left hand. And we'll see what happens. This should work. This should work. Sure. Chrono Trigger, I think I did. Yes, I did. That's important. People aren't going to find your stream if you don't have a setback. The trick is to live through the first round. That's actually the hardest part of this, because the first round hurts really, really bad. Here. Just living through this now, it's gonna be tight, but I think we're probably okay. Okay, we're good. We got it. We need to do 2,000 damage to the left and right hand to destroy them. We're gonna cheat, well, it's not cheating, but we're going to do this slightly non-standardly. Let us heal for a whirl, and then we're going to kill the left hand next turn. We need to do this before our barrier runs out because. We're underleveled, it's the thing. Frog might die here. It's okay. Quite enough to kill it, but we're close. Might kill him. If it doesn't, I think we're okay. Will he get to go? Yes, he will. Okay, cool. That was close. But we got it. left hand down. That will kill the right hand. The hands revive themselves, it's annoying. And then next round we're going to wipe out the right hand, and then we'll hopefully get a round of hurting the head before it revives and starts us over. But when the hands are revived, they have less health. Damage, and then we will just keep doing this. Barrier at the beginning that really helps get it going. Thought that would kill the hand there, shows what I know. I don't even care to count how many deaths, I finally got a viable strategy for this. I'm going to assume, and I, correct me if I'm wrong, that you like Chrono Trigger. I am doing well. How are you doing tonight? Thank you. I did Final Fantasy VI first. It was the toss-up. But, no, this is an awesome game. I love playing it. That was a little slow. Waste a little bit of time there, effing around with heals and mana and crap. It's one more hit or two more hits? Oh, let's risk it. Might regret this. It'd be really annoying if I did, but it's alright. Eh. I called that right. So I made the right choice there. I'm a little under level, because I know the way through the game. I played it back in the 90s. So this guy kicked my butt several times last stream. It was really bad. Choir, doohoo! You get around. You. Yes, kind of. It's complicated. Everybody knows who Lavos is, apparently. But if the guy on the left, he's just like, I don't even know what to do. That'll leave a mark, won't it? Shallow's cool. They'll be fine. I like Shallow. I really wish Shallow would join your party, to be honest. That would be awesome. It's good music. Red! Nice to see you tonight, man. Swede made vague noises that she might show up. I think it's 6 a.m. over there right now. I don't think it's gonna happen, but we'll see. Sweden being where it is now, Europe. And this would be, what's his name? Yeah, him. Smoke choir. He has style. I mean, look at that outfit. Through the ages, timeless. Literally. And that would be exposition. Nothing's impossible. We've done a lot of shit. Nice lag. I just got 5 on the analytics. It takes forever to catch up, apparently. He has some serious flexing going on there. You can't actually use it as a weapon. Okay, I should redo my equipment from where I altered it all for the... I'm not sure I'm gonna keep her in the party, actually. I think I'm gonna swap out people for a little while. We level up everybody a little bit. How are we doing here? Luca and Robo are feeling relatively unloved. So, let's level them up. Okay, remember where the shop is here. Might be on top. This is next to my house. Progress, my dear. Progress. Save point. Question is, will I get to use the recovery spring? Should I use a... I
112 is better. That's pretty expensive. That, however, oh my god, 27 to 64, that's totally worth the money. I'm sure that if I buy this, we'll find one on the ground here in a second. But let's buy it anyway. Somebody here, for a reason that I can't begin to fathom, is shooting off fireworks on July 29th. I just don't even know what. I mean, seriously, people. This is my first play since 1997. So, no, but kind of. Totally used the recovery spring, apparently. Oh, well. I don't think it's worth reloading for one shelter. It's alright. Did I go the right way? Or did Shala make a special one? I might have gone the wrong way. I'll know in a second if I went the wrong way when I get my face kicked in by something. Or I get through a wall I can't get through. Yeah, we got kicked out. We're back. Now, the dialogue here appears to have changed a whole lot. Maybe we want to go this way. It's possible I went the wrong way and I'm walking around in circles out there. Bedrooms are over here. Queen's throne room is here. That seems like a good place, a good way to go. I mean, what could go wrong, right? I'm sure it would be fine.
That makes it more fun, right?
That totally makes it more fun. Ah, but hi, Dutton. You're an asshole. I think we'll kick your ass. It's gonna be tricky, actually. Because all he does is iron orbs. Which means it can't kill you. But he, when he dies, he does a big magic attack. Was underwhelming. Poor Chrono.
That worked okay, though. Here, we'll make that hurt more next time. I got a really bad headache. There we go. Yeah, we lived through it. It's cool. Chrono was close, but it's fine. Those gates just keep popping up, don't they? I did not mean to do that. That's supposed to be down first. It's okay. Who says he doesn't have a concussion? He thinks he can travel through time. Let's see, I probably need more tech points here. I wonder if this group has a triple tech. They probably don't. 28, 27. Okay, let's get Robo and Luca up at least another level and see what happens. Then I'll probably swap them out again. Oop. Thanks, Mian. Get back to your sword.
Man, the Mammoth Machine certainly looks awfully familiar. I will be going for at least another hour, hour and a half, maybe longer. Was singularly ineffective. Let's try something. Let's try something more impressive. I'm gonna be fighting a bunch of random crap. If you're just taking a shower, you won't miss very much. For just a second. Chrono's gonna level these guys up a little bit. Chrono's awesome like that, he's a nice guy. Guys are sensitive to fire or immune to fire? Let's find out. That would be... Oh, now that's gonna suck for everybody, isn't it? Sorry, guys.
This fight's gonna take a while. I don't think anybody here knows fire. My fire person. Oh no, Lucas, my fire person. No, we're good. Okay, I thought she was water for some reason. Midtonics are where it's at. Yes, indeedy, sir. I did beat him. First fight, beginning of the stream. I actually went and experimented some off stream. I figured out how to do it. So, if you want to back up to the beginning, I kick his ass. Went well. There's a switch there. That should have been obvious in retrospect. Shield was destroyed because it's dead. It's true. What do you think? Water or light? Robo is Shadow, actually, for the most part. He also does some other elements, but his laser spin is Shadow. He can't do magic, though, and neither can Aya, so they don't have elements in the on the character screen. Oh, what is blue? If it's lightning, that's easy. If it's water, that is going to be really, really annoying. Find out, I guess. I want this chest. Hmm. It's water. I should have swapped characters for this fight. Yeah, that's enough water in here. This is my own fault. Now I gotta fight for this one freaking hit point at a time. Guess it could have taken longer. You would expect laser spin to be fire or something. At least I would. Shadow doesn't make any sense to me, but I didn't write the game. No double or triple text. Do another five. Twist. A star sword. That's better. That's nice. I like that. That is above average. Oh, there's a door down there. Huh, who knew? I wasn't gonna fight you guys, but if you insist. I really overanalyze my RPGs, so yeah, there'll be more as I relearn it all. You should have heard some of the theory in my Final Fantasy VI videos. It probably got really boring, to be honest, but that's just how I am. I'll beat you up. Are you by yourself? I hope you're by yourself. You look like you're by yourself. You're not by yourself. You can believe her, she knows me. Contemplating multi-streaming on Twitch too. Tonight was gonna be the first try at it, but I couldn't get it all set up early enough, so I gave up. I don't know, we'll see. This is a really exciting fight. A button is never going to be the same after this. I'm thinking that you guys don't have any double text. Let's get Luca to 29, maybe 30, and we'll pull in Alia after that and level her up some with Luca, I think. Your characters level up when they're not in your party, but I think somebody told me that they only get 75% of the XP everybody else gets. I didn't look that up myself. Oh, I can't go through here yet. Where's the button hiding? You know what? We're going to go ahead and swap out buddy here. Because I'm not doing this without water attacks again. Thankfully, ice counts as water. And she knows ice too. And that's how that should go. Okay, we'll swap that out so we don't get to it later. I like the fact you can change everybody's equipment all the time. It's actually really nice. Nice feature. I see water, I see fire. Okay. Just have to be careful. Chrono will just smack you in the face. A huge problem. Kind of expect these guys to have a triple attack. Because we have three elements here. Maybe they already know one. Oh, they do. Let's see. Oh, not yet. That is also water and fire, so that's easy, not a problem. Well, that's annoying, though. You jerk. I mean that in the nicest possible way. Remember, right? Stuff like Antipode and the other triple element ones are actually kind of a shadow at the end of the day. It's kind of funny and weird, but that's just the way the game works. If there's more than one element, it just goes, yeah, must be shadow. This fight seems so familiar somehow. Did I just spend a lot of money on a bow for her that just got outclassed before she really used it very much? Yes, yes, I did. That is the best use of money I have ever seen in a video game. But I don't spend money usually.
just need to remember my rule. Don't buy gear. Don't buy gear. Don't do it. Not unless you need it for a specific reason. I think the Kleenexes and camera over there are really, really set off everything else.
Oh, the empty box is next.
There we go. Empty desk is better. Okay. Yes, that makes not. I'm sure you do too.
Okay. In this room. Go back out and see if there is a matching copy on the other side so that I can get all of the loots that I need. Because loots are important. Yep, let's see, that's fire. That's cool, we'll do that. Shockwave, that's probably Lucas. I should have done fire world thingy. Closer, closer, closer. Oh, okay, fine. Stay that way. Oh, far apart. Fine. Fine, we'll stop overthinking these things. Which picture? Oh, picture frame. Oh, my picture? No, that's in a good spot. Oh, I don't know. I think she's really cute.
Where was that before? Yes, there's an open chest right there. That's where I was at before. However, I appear to have missed something. Well, that can't be allowed to stand. What? I'm sorry. Is all fine. Come on. Ice is fun. Ice is nice, as they say.
And so is HP.
Thank you.
lying to me.
That's open now.
Blue and red. Fine. And a dude with a mask and a stick. Looks like a fun room. Let's not go in there yet. You know what I would find to be most pleasing right now? Save point. I meant to attack. It's okay. He's dead anyway. And one attack would have killed him, like I thought it was going to. So, at the end of the day, that worked out okay. I feel like these statues should do something. They don't seem to. Do I have to fight you, or can I go underneath while you're up? Whatever. Let's get it on, guys. I guess they do it four times, it adds up. That's only gonna be twice. Don't mind me. Busy making fun of stuff that actually does hurt. Let's see.
you move like 2 inches and.
Just killed a character here on accident after queuing up another AoE. Man, I don't know. We'll see, right? Oh, never mind. Chrono's confused. Oh, come on. He missed. Surely hit 3. Oh, could have thrown away. Would have hit 3 otherwise. Okay, this will kill at least one of them. Maybe 2 of them. It's actually a harder fight than I expected. Or it could kill all 3 of them and that would be fine. That just means I can't count. Which is occasionally a problem for me. No chest. No trigger doors. Nope, looks pretty boring. Okay, down we go. Oh, this is statues for. Ah, fuck. Let's see, 4 of them again. Really wish I had Frog with me so I could anti-pose. But we will do what we can. Yes, there is. I got a ways. Where's that? Yeah. It's a fun game. I'm glad you're playing it. It's always fun. I cannot not recommend this game. You know, it's good to go back to. If you've never played it before, might as well play it now. I am, for those of you who may have watched my other stream, planning on marathoning Final Fantasy VI probably next year to fundraise for Extra Life. I just want some more subscribers first. So, hey, if you haven't subscribed, you should. Yeah. You should anyway, even though I laughed. I'm going to try to do Final Fantasy VI in one playthrough without cheesing it or speedrunning it. It should probably take about 30 hours. It's going to be really long and exhausting. Now see, that's just cheap. There was nothing there to run into. There was no way not to trigger that fight.
I am a total self-promoter, and I am actually not ashamed of it at all.
Let's see, can we get three? We can get three. Okay.
They didn't counterattack, and I'm okay with that. This is a kill through.
No, he's talking about me, Melon, not you. You're fine.
It's okay.
I would love a save point. A save point would be the best thing ever right now, because I want to use a shelter to restore magic points. Hey, Mune, how you doing? Are you Massa? Yeah. That's what that is. That's the pulse of eternal life. Don't remember. All the glory it deserves, and it'd be a flaming wreck at the bottom of the ocean. But he said, you should follow me. See, even Nightbot thinks you should subscribe. Who's arguing with Nightbot? Save point. Save point. Save point. I don't know what that is, but there's a save point right there, so we're good. Oh, that's fine. That's easy. That might be fine. That didn't work as well as I thought it would. That's fine, whatever. F you. You know, I always appreciate shoutouts. What do you, what kind of videos do you make, Patrick? I don't mind talking about it right now. Was it so much wanting to be safe, it's wanting to not blow a bazillion fucking ethers to get all my magic points back. I am pondering doing a live stream from PAX Prime. It'll probably be a short one. I don't know. I'm not sure. I haven't decided yet. I go every year. I may do it. I should save too. I almost didn't save. Oh no, I did save. We should make sure we save. I'm sure this next room will be full of happy fuzzy thoughts. I'm gonna bring Frog in here because the triple tech is just too freaking useful. Prime!
Yeah, that's true.
We weren't talking about you, Melon. We were talking about me promoting on my own channel. It's okay. Let's pull Frog in here for the triple tech. I think we may need it. Well, you probably do different videos than I do, Andrew. So, yeah, it's okay. Oh, I guess we're not that far yet. Is this an elevator sequence? Oh, fuck. This is an elevator sequence, isn't it? Get rid of my ice person. I'm going to, I'm actually going to back up here. Hang on here. I'm going to reload. Oop. Don't mind me. Not the type of channel I would normally watch, but I like games. I watch all, I pretty much all watch, almost all my YouTube channels are gaming channels. I watch all the games I don't have time to play. What am I doing? Changing characters back. Oh no, that's fine. Marl's the one that knows. I think we're actually okay. I didn't need to do that. I don't think I need to. Yeah, we're fine. Okay. Combo. Ice 2. Combo. Lightning 2. Strangely, via pure dumb luck, scouters are immune to everything except lightning. You should always have Chrono with you. You're gonna use lightning at the beginning anyway. Did I not? Oh, I used the freaking. I used the shelter before Frog joined. I thought I already knew Ice Sword. Thought I already knew that. What do I know? You know what? We're gonna go use another shelter. Ah, fuck you. Hey, Draco. You know what? We're gonna use another shelter, like I said, but first we are going to kill this again. Because I'm being a doofus and doing things in the wrong order. But I bet you this will kill one of them. Seriously, that was only 90 damage? How do I break that shield? Excite bike? There we go. You normally wouldn't do this to fight trash, but I'm going to recharge her in a second anyway. It's kind of fun. Side bike is fun. It's pretty easy, but it's fun. I could stream it. Okay. Let's use this again.
save again. We'll have to do the next fight again too, because we left the room. Okay. Everything is okay. Everything is less okay. All the lightning stuff. Kill the fucking lizard. We'll see a heal for a lock. He's cool. He's got a sword. I hope that means your day is going well.
I have Frogger and Missile Command for my Atari. I'm just considering an all Atari stream one day, just for giggles. Maybe viewer games on Atari, that'd be fun.
Oh, that's awesome. I'm glad I leveled up a little bit more.
Without exception, and I would be happy to be wrong here, elevator sequences in Square RPGs suck ass. Because they're long grind fests for no good reason other than to be annoying as hell. Which one's the one I want to go? Let's see.
That's the wrong one, probably?
Yep. Okay, we want to do the light gray one first.
The music in this is really good.
And not argue about the music in this game.
Death by a thousand tiny little bee stings. It's nibbling me to death.
And confusing Chrono, that's fine. That's just rude, dude. That's just rude.
The original Zelda, the original Metroid.
Mm-hmm.
don't think I ever played Super Dodgeball. I don't do be proud or embarrassed of that, to be honest. I don't think I've ever played. Ah, well. I guess I'm not paying more attention to people's life meters, right? That's my own fault. See, 2 lightning, 2 water, 2 fire. And I don't have anybody here that knows fire. Say that's my own fault. I can't blame anybody except myself for that oversight. I mean to use my Twitter more than I do. If you follow me and I get more followers, I will probably use it more. Yes, if you follow me, you. Duck Hunt was fun. I like Duck Hunt. I had the Duck Hunt Mario Brothers combo cart. Tails. Woohoo. I don't usually sing on stream, that's all you're getting. I think I died doing that the first time I did it. That wasn't quite as bad as I remembered it being. You jack him a hole.
Good job, Frog. Give him what for? Go Chrono House then.
Hey Leonardo, I love Chrono Trigger too, that's why I'm playing it. It's a good game. Good music, good plot, good game. Didn't want to step on that yet. Want to go do this first. I am not yet that far. Thank you.
But we'll get there. We'll get there. You know what? Called it.
I've heard of that. Never played it. I have heard of it. I have to admit, even though I've played this before, I have never gotten all the endings because I just am not that dedicated to any game. It takes way too much effort. Save point. In this chest. Oh, that's probably useful. Something up here. Let's swap back. Frog back in, I think, so we have our nice swanky triple tech that we may or may not need in this fight. Should we use 2860? Yeah, we'll use another shelter, they don't cost that much money. And I will be back in 1 moment. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, hopefully it's not quite as bad of a death battle as my last death battle was, where I died a bunch of times. This is what I'm hoping. But let's find out. I mean, I'm sure this will be fine. He's just misunderstood, to be fine. Did I save? I don't remember if I saved. I'm gonna save again because I can't remember. I'm kind of paranoid about saving sometimes. Elm Twin powers activate!
That would be a boss battle. Ow, that hurt a lot, actually. Holy shit. That's not good. This is probably a restart, I bet. Oh, yeah. Or is this an insta-death, guaranteed to die one? I don't think it is, but... Ugh. It might be. Find out. They got the win this one. Yep, you have to win that one. Okay. That's gonna be hard.
Better do that.
That's gonna be a really hard fight. Let's try a few things here.
Let's live through the first round first and see what they do.
This is not long-term a viable strategy. Not by any stretch of the imagination. He's down. That was fast. How did I beat this? This guy wipes the floor with you, and there's only one of them when you first get to Zeal. And you're supposed to lose that one. This one I need to win. I'm not sure how to do it. That is something else. I want to see if I can live long enough to triple tech one of them. I don't know how many hit points they have. I'm hoping they don't have very much of this. Hit like a fucking box of rocks. We'll find out here this fight if we're lucky.
I'm kind of throwing this one on purpose, maybe, to see what happens here. I can't do anything until everybody is charged up, or it's not the effort. Please don't die. Almost certainly a trick to make them easier. I don't know what it is yet, but I'll figure it out.
I will figure it out.
However, when they kill you before you have a chance to do anything, you need Robo for some reason here? Why? Why would Robo help? If you tell me what Robo will help, I'll believe you. However, change their attacks to water, which is interesting. Two hits do it? Nope. Have more than 3,800 hit points each, which is a little distressing. Okay, that's not gonna work. I have Robo, I just don't know why he would help. Because Frog can group heal. Robo shadow damages. It's not a huge help, as far as I can think of. Unless they're really, really susceptible to shadow damage. Shouldn't be. Should have it on a little latency. I don't know why it's slow. Shit up pretty hardcore. So there's two different modes for streaming the YouTube. There's low latency and high quality. And if you expect people to talk to you, do low latency, which I always do, because I like talking to people. So I can make speed happen. I can totally make speed happen. It's a
live the first fucking round to make speed happen. Try this a few more times, and if I don't figure out something, we will come back to it next time while I sleep on it. I want to see if I can figure out something here. I'm going to change something here. We're going to change a thing and see what happens. It wasn't active, now it's on late. I changed it because this fight was too much to keep track of on active. If there's only one of them, I'd probably leave it on active, but with two of them, nah, it's on late now. You are way behind though if you just saw that, which is weird. YouTube doesn't usually lag that far. That is an excellent user pick, Manuel. I didn't even notice it because I'm so frustrated right now. Ooh.
anything. Let's unweight now.
Leave that unweight for a second.
And let us try this again. Mario can't die in the first round. If she does, it's over.
You know, I said that to wait. They shouldn't still be attacking now.
Let me double check and make sure I have that set on wait. Because I usually leave it on active, because the game is generally more fun on active, but this fight is something else. Battle mode wait. Battle mode wait.
Battle mode wait. I mean, I could go back upstairs and farm this freaking palace for more abilities, but I really don't want to do that.
But I might have to. Because Jesus Christ, they are taking me apart so fast I can't even do anything. I thought that was a fire attack, but I guess it's not. The mist robe on, that absorbs water. So if I do ice too, that'd probably switch him to water. And maybe she can live longer because of that? Let's try that. Let's try that once and see what happens. Water is better. I'm okay with water. That's good.
Hmm.
Maybe. We'll see what happens here. That effing fire attack that was ripping me apart. Whatever that BS was. That hurt, but not nearly as bad. Got it this time. Unless something weird happens here in a second, I think I've got this. My son just decided to wake up with the amazing timing of a 2-year-old. So, I'm going to finish this fight and then we will be done. Thankfully, there should be a save point right outside that I can go back and use again. And that, as they say, is kicking their ass. Oh, for fuck's sake.
can't do this right now. I gotta go.
Oh, okay, good. Maybe. Okay, we're going to use this save point. Let's see, 1406, 1405. We're going to save here. We're going to end it there for tonight. If I stream tomorrow, it will probably be Hollow Knight again. I'm going back and forth every other night. And we will have Chrono Trigger again shortly after that. Next day, probably, but maybe not. I have work stuff, but we'll see. If you haven't subscribed, I do appreciate subscriptions. I am not above begging for subscriptions. Thank you for watching me tonight, and now I must go, so I bid you a fond good night. Good night.